This week's IGA Goal of the Week went to the Blacktown Spartans makeshift striker Luke Austin, who sensationally smashed this well-taken volley from a great cross from Corey Bizco into the back of the Sydney Olympic net. It capped off a brilliant evening for the recognised defender, who scored a hat-trick on the night.